this? I want some kind of recognition or award for the magic purse. I want to let Brad do it.
I figured you'd carry it.
I do back up stuff. It's orange, though, so I don't think it's funny.
We still love it.
Okay.
In the mirror.
Who knows?
Yeah.
Just have to keep up with
that
things and take it day to day.
Mm-hmm. Right there.
How are you?
Okay.
Haven't seen you for a while.
Good. It's all the shot we need up here.
Really?
Watch my
dress.
Oh,
we're good,
right?
Okay.
When
I
see
it, my grass is nervous.
Right now, since Paul is there.
Take a deep breath.
MB.
Happy day. Mom,
hold
you
it.
Have 50,000.
Happy day.
And I just want you to look towards the door. Turn your head some more. Look towards the door. I bring your eyes just back towards me a little bit. Right there. That's great.
Come on, Ralph.
Nobody's going to know the difference because it's in the middle.
Yeah, really. Everybody gets fluffed today.
That's a fun part.
I
think it should go
to bed. Come on now.
This is a wedding, not a wake.
Just think of Sue's purse.
Yeah. Absolutely stunning.
Mary Beth, would you like us to put Sue's purse on your train?
Okay, do you want the garter?
Mary Beth, are you holding the flowers the way you want to?
I have no idea.
Wait,
there you go.
First, okay. Is that right?
Yep.
Super. Hold it. Smile, happy family.
You don't move. Time. You get a close up. I want to relax with you this time.
Greg Zimmer in the dating game, kiss off.
Where's Karen?
You know I'm going to be sick of that.
Karen, you okay?
Hold it. Right here. Hold it.
Mary Beth, tip your flowers.
Oh, yeah. You gotta remind me of that.
That's great. Just like that. Don't move. That is super.
Nice tilt to your flowers.
Mm-hmm. I want you to just turn a little bit towards
the like your head.
Body lights. Keep turning. Turn your whole body. Now look back towards me.
Oh boy.
Yeah.
That's fine.
Bring your flowers down to the side.
Now, oh my lord.
One second, watch my back.
no, he's getting out the sensory gear. It'd be more appropriate if you went like this.
You want an Italian tweak on the cheek?
Yeah. Having a little potty. No.
Shouts your orders.
No, I'm not doing this. Huh? Hi, Brian. I know you're going to laugh about this one. Anyway, he'll be very happy to be very cool. So you're happy to go out. You want to do this?
No, I don't like being on the other side.
Oh, yeah, sure.
Okay. And then, I told people last night to get out some glass. Don't worry.
You're terrible. You're okay. That's half the fun, to see all everybody's looking at that. Right?
Carolyn, here we go. Repeat performance. Load me in.
Grab a hand here. Come here. I didn't get any mud on this, did I? Dad?
Thank you.
am, but without love, then I am nothing at all. If I give away all that I possess, piece by piece, and if even let them take my body to burn, but am without love, it will give me no good without it. Love is always patient and kind. It is never jealous. Love is never boastful or conceited. It is never rude or selfish. It does not take offense and is not resentful. Love takes no pleasure in other people's sins, but delights in the truth. It is always ready to excuse, to trust, to hope, and to endure whatever comes. Love does not come to an end. This is the word of the Lord.
Thanks be to God.
Send before the church, in the Lord, is the one who strengthens your consent to fill you both with his blessings and light. Grant that those who wear them may always have a deep faith in each other, in peace, goodwill, and love. We ask this through Christ our Lord. and some of us an angel with God, and he gave thanks and praise, gave the disciples and said, "Take this, all of you, and drink from it. This is the cup of my blood, the blood of the new and everlasting covenant, that will be shed for you and for all, so that sins may be forgiven." Do this in remembrance of me. Amen. 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 Amen.
Blessings upon the bride, whom you bride, and that holy. God that mercy on you, Brian, and pray that may help you in good times and in bad. May the Holy Spirit of God always fill your hearts with love. May Almighty God bless you all, Father, Son, and Holy Spirit. Praise God.
Thank you. Getting a picture taken, so I decided to take a picture of the guy who's taking all the pictures. Say hello.
How you doing?
And then I'll take one of Mary Beth there. Boy, she looks good. What's she doing with me?
Hey,
George Bathroom, escort by Mr. Lane Graves. Ms. Debbie Carroll, escort by Mr. Al Kilby. Christina Beck. Karen Sabalia, escorted by Mr. Greg Fordyce. Miss Allison Mooney, escorted by Mr. Brian Squilson.
We were moving out for Hampton, it's kind of far away, but once you got down there, and once the phone calls were made, and once the movies come up, the end of July, and the wonderful people coming in from Charleston, Thursday night, last night, you welcome there, and I want you to know that we really appreciate it. We're still not happy she's gotten there.
Oh, is it? Thank you.
know how eager you are. All the single guys, give me some names. Frank is not here. Where's Frank?
I'm having a ball.
Okay, we're rolling anyway, guys. You missed your chance. Okay, we're gonna do this on the count of three.
Excited.